Here's what's for dinner tonight. A whole can of sardines, broccoli sprouts with olive oil on top, and some seaweed wrap. I'm talking omegas here.